cannot rip.
Someone there. Do your worst.
How do you feel? I think... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. May wisdom forever light your path.
Good to see you. Finally, teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you. You're not afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath Hold. Talk to my steward if you're interested. There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. On your way, then. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. You won't regret it. Here's the title to your steading. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads. Turn left just past Pine Watch.
Be safe, traveler.
The Voeg. I'm a sort man myself.
Not as dumb as you look. You look awful. Better not get me sick.
Try not to judge Valkreath too harshly, visitor. The war has been hard on us.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
The god Arke was once like us, bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and flow of this cosmic tide that we find renewal, and in the end, peace. May the spirit of Lavinia and all those who have left this world and its suffering know the beloved serenity of Aetherius, and may we one day rejoin them in eternity.
A sad time. Yes, and I couldn't tell you why. My wife and I think there's some dark magic at work. Or perhaps RK's influence is strong here, and he likes to keep it this way. Our daughter, our little girl, she hadn't seen her 10th winter. He ripped her apart, like a saber cat tears a deer. We barely found enough of her to bury. Sinding came true as a laborer. Seemed like a decent man. He's stewing in the pit while we figure out what to do with him, if you've got the stomach to look at him. What could drive a man to do something like this? The cemetery is ancient. It's been here longer than the town. I'm no scholar, but I know that a lot of battles have been fought here over the course of history. After each battle, more dead were buried, and the graveyard got bigger. I heard it's now the biggest graveyard in Skyrim.
I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
My husband Matthias and I tend Corpse Light Farm. Oh, Falkreath is a hard place, and tending a farm here is thankless work.
Strangers like you bring war. I've seen enough war. Graves hold the sons and daughters of Falkreath.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real trouble.
No lollygagging.